Hello, welcome to a Sloodle screencast. This is John Kutsier, and this is a screencast for an eTech 522 course. This is going to be very brief, and I'm just going to go from Sloodle here and go into Second Life and do a brief tour of what that looks like in Second Life. So we're going to use this Teleport Now button, which brings up a site called Sloodle, which is location-based linking in Second Life, and that is exactly where we want to go, and we want to teleport into, quote-unquote, the metaverse, which is what Second Life calls its universe. We're teleporting right now, and you'll see the Second Life window coming up, and yes, the spinning beach ball here as macOS 10 starts up Second Life, which is a fairly large application, actually about 100 megabytes. And I'm doing this real time for a reason. If this was a marketing video, then I would probably not do this. I would cut out this little segment of the video. But my purpose here is to show the reality, show what it looks like, show what it feels like. And so that's what we're doing. This is Second Life, the window starting up here. And the client is just getting initialized. And here's my name and my Second Life last name with my password. And I'm going to click connect. So now I'm logging into the Second Life metaverse. It takes a little bit of time. It's pre-caching a lot of the objects that I'll be seeing in Second Life, so that ideally I'll be able to move around. And here I am. This is my avatar right here. And you're seeing the Second Life interface, of course. And now I'm turning around and walking my avatar in the Sloodle area of Second Life. You'll notice there's a Moodle farm here. There's a variety of, there's an open space here. Notice there's a little error message there. It says attached to HUD, heads up display. This avatar that I've got running here for Second Life hasn't gone through all of the steps in becoming a fully trained avatar in Second Life, and so I haven't got a heads up display for it. Notice here's an area where people will be able to post portfolios. And you can view these. You can also, especially as an experienced Second Life user, interact with them. And notice I got stuck in a wall there. The future of PLE, storytelling is king. And this is just what people have been putting up there. And frankly, I have no idea exactly what's what their purpose is. But you can sense the idea of being able to post a portfolio in a virtual environment like this. I'm walking right now, but I could be flying as well if I wanted to. And you get the sense that throughout here, there's a variety of quote-unquote physical objects, virtually physical objects, which represent abstract ideas. Here's a bulletin board, and it's a real bulletin board, and there's going to be an in-world meeting at the auditorium. Some instructions, you have to admit, regardless of what you think of Second Life or of Sloodle as a whole, that there is a certain appeal to, rather than having just dry text documents, having help documents that are, in a sense, physical, scannable. You can walk through them and see them. There's some interesting things here. This is a brief look at what Second Life and Moodle look like together in Sloodle. Notice that there is construction in progress. This is a work in progress, and I'm not going to spend a ton more time looking around here. It's fairly easy for anybody who wants to go in themselves, but I wanted to just very quickly give you a sense of what we're looking at here. I notice we're getting some messages now as well. Thank you very much. This has been John Kutsier, and signing out.